Whoa, sup brothers, MGZ 2025 Brotherhood here, and we are currently playing Bioshock. Well, we're going to be playing Bioshock 1, but look at that. That's cool. Anyways, so, let's get started. Now, I played Bioshock Infinite, and I have a playthrough of that on MGZ, if you want to go check that out. And yeah, I don't know if I'm going to play it again. I mean, I know there's probably DLC in it. So if there is DLC in that game, then I'll try and play the DLC, but yeah, I'm gonna do all the Bioshock games here, because I do like Bioshock. Bioshock is a good horror game. It's not really a horror, well, I mean, it kind of is a horror game, but, like, it's kind of harder to explain. I guess it is technically kind of horror, because it can scare you a little bit. I mean, I don't know. Bioshock Infinite wasn't really a horror game, that was more of a... I don't fucking know. No, I'm just gonna shut up. So, first of all... I'm just gonna do that so you guys can hear me better. Even though you guys probably don't want to. Brightness has to go up a bit. Where's, gameplay? Art subtitles. Dialogue subtitles, okay. Let's go for that, alright. And then there's additional content. Okay, so we'll do that after we beat the game. And this is just proof that I haven't played this game before. Because there's, well, I mean, I don't know, maybe I could have, I don't know. Okay, so you've played other shooters. Yes, I have. You've played a lot of shooters. Actually, I have played a lot. But for the sake of the walkthrough, playthrough, fucking whatever you want to call it, I'm going to do medium just so I don't die a lot, even though I probably will die a lot anyways. 1960s, Mid-Atlantic. Yeah. Can I look around? Nope.
Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I kind of forget the story in this game. That looks nice. So the plane crashed. How did I survive? Yo, you gotta start swimming, man. And I remember playing this game for the first time, and this was honestly just amazing, looking at all this. I mean, it's kind of convenient how there's just a path to the fucking tower. But, yeah, no, this game is honestly amazing. Like, literally every part of this game is just fucking awesome. I gotta be honest, I have no idea if my mic is working or not. This is a new mic, and I think when I tested it before, I mean, it did work, but... Okay, hold on. Sensitivity. Jesus Christ. I guess that's better. Okay, I cannot fucking see shit. Oh god, I still can't see anything. There we go. A quote from Andrew Ryan. Okay, maybe I can turn off art titles or whatever. The microphone that I have in, it kind of takes out all the, I can literally hear myself talking, in my brain. Like, I can hear it in my brain. Like, I feel like I'm talking to myself, but I feel my mouth moving, so I know I'm talking out my mouth. I kind of made that confusing, didn't I? Fire at your fingertips. Oh shit. I
I am
can't move
Jack
around in here.
O'Brien, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man. Washington belongs to the poor. No,
Oh,
says
literally,
the
my head
man
is
in
going to
Moscow.
fucking
He
explode.
belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow. It belongs to everyone. I
Oh my
reject
God.
those answers. Instead,
I don't know,
you chose something different.
I don't like
You
earbuds that
chose the impossible.
kinda take all the sound from in the world and kinda mute them.
City where the
But
arts would not be taught,
whatever.
where the scientists would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be
Andrew
constrained by the
Ryan.
small.
I forgot about this. We're
Sweat on
underwater
the
in the
brow
underwater
of a
city.
wretch can become
Don't we see
so
a big
magical.
daddy or whatever I think it's called? Is that it? That's not the one I was looking for. Of this earth flow into the city. Okay. Welcome to Rapture. Okay, ammo selection. Jump is triangle, interact is X, first aid remote. I hate it when jump is triangle. It's confusing. Oh boy. Fire weapon. Oh yeah, so you can't aim down sights in this game, I don't think. Unless I didn't see where it said. Oh. Oh, never mind. My name's not Johnny. Ooh. Hi. Still cannot move around and oh fuck. Oh god. Oh fuck. That kinda hurts my eyes actually. Kind of jump was that? This thing is not human. I don't think there are any collectibles or anything in this game. I'm pretty sure our first weapon is like a crowbar or something. Oh, fuck. Oh, never mind, it's a wrench. There we go. Click left, okay. You did. You got first aid, press circle here. Okay, I don't need to though. What's this do again? I like how your first instinct is to just fucking just use it. That feels good. I like all that vibrating.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Well, what's up here though? I can literally hear myself breathing. I mean, I guess that's a good thing. All right. So, oh. I did not mean to do that. What the fuck was that? No, 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 go back. Oh. Oh shit. Oh wait, is that my, that was my plane. Hey man. My plane came back. And now it's wrecking this place. More of my plane coming down or something. What the hell? Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, what? Oh. So either one. Okay. Close pressing R2 or whatever. I forget how long. I forget how long this game is. I never beat this game before. I can't even say I kind of got far. I don't know how far I got, but I know I probably stopped playing because I got stuck in a place. Oh. That's the main reason why I quit playing most of the games that I. Wait. I don't know. I just lost track of what I was saying. No, that's the main reason why I quit playing half the games I don't finish, is because I get stuck and then I don't play it anymore. I forget what year this game came out. Oh shit. So, BioShock actually came out in 2007. That's crazy. You gotta admit though, for a game that was made in 2007, it's pretty fucking good. Hello. You're in the fucking. Okay. I get fucked, bitch. Oh shit, I'm drunk. My bad. There was just $1 laying there. Yeah, that's why you loot everything in this game. Because you gotta get money. What the hell? Okay, well, what's in the other bathroom? The fuck? This is the girls' bathroom. What are you doing in there? What am I doing in there? No, I wanna go back. Shit. You know, I don't have to fucking loot everything in this game. That's something I gotta get used to. Damn. Ooh. Ooh. Like, why would I want to come in here? I just saw what happened. Why would I want to do this? Health gain from cake. You are now obese. Oh, fuck. Oh, what happened to your head, lady? I keep hitting the wrong buttons. Oh, there's two of you here. Oh, it's a big daddy. He got fucked up. Maybe I should save my ammo. What? I can't care anymore? Okay, we'll use that then. Yeah, how do you like that? You have a gun too? What makes you so fucking special, bitch? I should probably medkit. The fuck was that? Okay, well, I'm still saving bullets, so come on in. I feel my ear is about to pop. Oh. Fell out of my ear. That's what happened. That's why it felt weird. It's because it wasn't even in my pocket. Okay. Are you guys actually coming in? They're not even coming in, bro. To medical pavilion, or whatever. Aim for the head, you will do more damage. Really? There's a map in this game. I don't think I knew that before. Oh, That's incredible. Save money for now. No reason to buy anything. Oh, I didn't realize what I had. Oh, it starts there. Boom. Actually, you can go if you want. There you go. Be free. Nice. Me and my robot friend forever. Oh shit. Dude, how am I only getting one bullet every time I fucking loot these kids? I literally, oh shit. Sorry about that. Alright. Ooh, Tommy gun. Okay. Oh shit. You're all dead. Come on, you're out of here. I'm wasting a lot of ammo. Oh shit. The profession. Oh, fuck. Oh God, I have no health. Yeah, no, that kind of caught me off guard there. Fuck, another one. We make a good team, me and this turret. Ah, it's smoking well. What's this? Oh, we can hack this. So I'm assuming we can't use those. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Okay, that beautiful. Oh yeah, it just gives you money. I thought it also gave you ammo. We're good. We are good. Boom. And does that give me more money? I don't know what that did. I think it just it either lowers your prices or gives you money. I don't know. Just fucking hack everything. Fuck yeah. Cost reduced and enemies who use this will take damage. Oh, okay. Right. 1 second. So I'm assuming we gotta melt that. Hey, what's that? I don't even think it's worth hacking this, honestly. Like, if I'm not gonna use them, I hack them. But it's good to get experience on it. I just swapped out the exact same thing. Not with this one. For free? What? What does that mean? Well, that was close. I'm not going the right way. Uh-oh. Who? Oh, you can't aim down sights. I kinda wish I'd watched that, but you know what, whatever. Oh. This whole place is on fire. Oh shit, was that my drone? It better not have been. Oh shit, that's all gas. That's why. That was awfully close. Very dangerous indeed. But out we go. Wait, I just realized. Now that I have this. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, 4-5-1. Sick. So, oh shit. Security expert engineering. Okay, well, this one guy just randomly disappeared, so I'm having my machine gun out for this. How would you hide in there? Yeah, I just want to stick with normal ammo. Man, how many times have I been drunk so far? Oh, fuck. Yeah, I thought I could hack it. One more area to go through. Anymore? I saw one back there. Okay, come on, guys. This ain't fucking funny. Oh, fuck's sakes. You're not helping. I'm not gonna hack it, there's really no point. Oh. Yeah. Woo. Oh, it won't stop. Telekinesis. Oh. Everyone, the replaced either of them, but I. I don't want to replace any of them. Oh shit. Haha. Boop! Oh shit, there's actually something up there. I'll play that a little bit. Oh fuck, that's actually kind of powerful. I don't want to use telekinesis though. Like, I wanted the electro blast because it's more relevant. Office key? The fuck? I have to go in here. I don't think I wanna. Ah, you robot bitch. Uh-oh. Okay. Why do I... No. Oh shit! Bruh! The fuck? If I had my shotgun out though, your ass would have got fucked. Hola! Aw, oh, you're a tough fucker, aren't you? Huh. Not when I have a shotgun out. Okay, so we gotta find the office key. It's probably up here somewhere. Oh, did we get it? I think we got it. Only if I had the electric thing. Well, I don't know where this key is. It's not in here, surprisingly. Okay, one of those guys, I'm gonna leave this one here. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.